That episode is cool. But wait, so how are we gonna do this? Patient with a cuff that's leaking. Have to change it out. How do you know if it's working? We'll use an internal CO2. Traditional. Bag for color change. Or go high tech.
Then there.
And then like this.
I needed an
arrow.
To
the monitor?
Huh? I needed an
arrow.
Oh,
okay.
I just need them to be able to change the
rest of the monitor. Alright. I'm going to change it up. This is another one. This one must be true. Better and softer than disconnect the connector. Push down. Don't lose it. Pull this out. Tracheostomy. Get this there. Get another one that works. Comparable, which is the XLT extra long. Back. Almost done.
They're actually here and I need to set up.
Almost done. 2 minutes. Exchange. Good. Get the connector. Replace one feed to this. More expensive device.
And bag of.
Let go. You know, you do not use bougie, that's all you have. Use it, but I prefer. It's very cheap.
Bye,
thank you. Bye bye.